Don't be sad, it's really not that bad for you. It's only just a little paper cut or two.